SportsCenter on your TV set, Jay and Dan. On Monday, we also had a Trade Center preview show, and I appeared on the show, though we hadn't worked, you know, for the last few days, and I just don't normally shave, Toolsy, and so I looked like a bum.
Hey. And thanks to everyone on Twitter for once again pointing out I have no role in Trade Deadline Day.
I'm sure it's not a reflection of your performance on this network.
Here's the panel.